want some of me?
This is the foggy!
Come on,
get out of here!
First Rock, now Edge. Benoit and Guerrero up in the inny here on SmackDown.
Edge, all right? Edge. All right. Somebody go get some help.
You all right, Edge?
There's our boss, Stephanie McMahon.
I want to talk to the two of you right now. What are you thinking? What are you thinking attacking Rock right before SummerSlam? Do you realize you could have jeopardized the entire SmackDown main event at SummerSlam? Let me make it clear to you, okay? If The Rock can't compete in the main event, then you two will have a dramatic pay cut.
Oh, last week, you wanted me to make The Rock tap. You wanted me to make The Rock squeal.
Benoit, back off. And you're right. I did ask you to make the Rock tap. I did want The Rock to squeal in a competitive match. I wanted you to send a message to RVD and to Bischoff that you will remain the Intercontinental Champion. But tonight, the two of you, without even asking me, you go and you attack The Rock. You try to intentionally injure The Rock. Now, Bischoff screwed up Monday night by having The Rock in a match. Triple H almost broke one of his ribs. But tonight, SmackDown, this is my show. It's on my head. And I will protect the SmackDown main event at SummerSlam. And Eddie, what's with this whole attacking Edge thing? Just because you have a match with Edge at SummerSlam doesn't give you the... Oh, my God!
Oh! Hey! Edge with a chair!
What a shot on Benoit's back with that chair.
I suggest we make a tag team match tonight. Benoit and Guerrero against me and The Rock.
Whoa! Dig it, Edge!
I suggest your match is made.
Tonight, main event on SmackDown!